And no cardio fitness. Walking the mall, got money on me. If I like it, I just spend. My family depending on me. They say guapo, you the team. Bitch, I'm a bull like Pimpin.
Hey YouTube, back with another video, purr. So today I wanted to do my makeup and like basically get ready, cause you know, looking a hot mess right now. Before my mama get home, cause I'm going out today. Nowhere special, but you know, always gotta look cute for that occasion. But don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I know I haven't been posting in a while, but I'm back. So yeah, purr, let's get into it. And I don't know what type of makeup look I'm gonna do, but I'm gonna see when I start doing it. Peace. Okay, I'm back and I did my eyebrows and stuff and put my primer on. So now I can start with doing my makeup. So I'm gonna put my foundation on. This is how you know I haven't did videos in a while, because I don't even know how to talk to the camera. But it's some work. So I'm gonna get this brush, this fluffy brush, and put it on. I don't know if I'm gonna vlog my whole day out or just do this makeup thing, but I'm gonna see. And also I've been feeling lately like my skin got darker, so like my foundation shade isn't giving what it's supposed to give. So if it looked like that in this video, ignore it, please. Because I honestly don't feel like shopping for a new shade. No shade. I'm still trying for that. But yeah. Oh, I think I know what helped. I think it's too late since I red blooded it in, so never mind. Yeah, this shade is definitely darker. I mean, lighter. Look at my edge. Girl, over here looking like Michael Jackson, honey. Let me see if I can. No, because this ain't gonna do. This is gonna use my foundation. I mean, my contour shade. And put past some of this. Cause honey, that ain't gonna do. Mm-hmm. Okay, so we're done with my foundation. Now let's get into the concealer. There's the air I breathe. I feel like this is giving boredness already because I'm not talking about nothing. What should I talk about? Let's talk about what I've been doing lately. So lately, during the summertime, I had summer school because my school forgot to give me a required class. And this year I'm taking all college classes, so yeah. And then I started an internship and get paid before I get into it. What else? And now I have to start school in August instead of September, since this time I'm only taking college classes. Like, literally my whole summer been consumed with school stuff or stuff related to school, connected to school. Like, how was the summer break, but I'm still not on break yet? Like, what? So I was good about that. What else? That's about it. I want to buy more shoes. Let's get into that. Like, I'm a sneakerhead. So, I just love shoes. Like, I love shoes. So, there's nothing else to say about that. Like, I just, like, shoes is like my heart. So, yeah, I definitely want to buy some more shoes. I want some Dunk Lows, Jordan 1s, Jordan 3s. And those, like, my top shoes that I would like to have.
but I'm not good with sneaker releases and being on top of it. So I just don't be getting it. But I'll see. We shall see. If I do, I might just do I'm over here messing up my nose. Messing up my nose contour. Well, now I'm doing my contour, y'all. But, girl, I'm gonna have to do this nose. Y'all, for real though. What is that? I haven't did my makeup in like in months. Like, every time I do my makeup, I take like a whole summer break. Every like 2 months to do it again. So it's like I'm restarting and relearning every time I do my makeup. But enough of that. Also, I want to be more into makeup. You get what I mean? Like, if I wanted to go out and look cute, like, I'm able to do a good beat, like, eyeshadow on point type, being good at doing my makeup. But I be lazy and don't be feel like doing it sometimes. And as you can see, like, my acne is bad. It's not extremely bad, but it's not good. So I just don't like doing makeup sometimes that much. That's why I take my breaks on makeup. But yeah, I want to like get good at eyeshadow more so, because I feel like this is like basic, like it's easy. I be messing up sometimes, but deep down in my heart, like, it's not hard to do. So yeah, that's why in this video I mainly wanted to like do some eyeshadow work to critique and work on it, instead of doing a natural type gag, you know? So, yeah. That's what's been going on. I'm gonna see if I post this video, because I feel like already it's giving boredness. Can't even get my words together. But I'll see by the end of the video if I post it. Boy, I need you bad, Lobby. Bad like the food I eat, bad as the air I breathe. But I can't take this pain. So I'm over here looking like a coloring book right now, but you know I'm gonna blend all this in, and yeah, so let's do that. If I put the brush back in here, I forgot which part they blend in first. Don't in them videos they be blending the console first? See, this is what I mean when I say I be forgetting, because how long I don't be doing my makeup. I think I'm going to do contour first. No, I'm going to do concealer first, because, you know, it's light and I don't want it to, like, wash down the contour. So, yeah, I'm going to do concealer first. And it seems like every time I blend in with a brush, I have to, like, go in with a sponge, even though I don't, like, use a sponge, just after to, like, let it look. I don't know how to say it, like, smooth. So, I'm most likely going to do that when I'm done with my blending with the brush. You put your trust in a nigga, stupid hoe, how you figure? He want your back. And then your sister. Lie to ya, then screw ya. Get mad if his homeboy sue ya. And he's a... Don't let them fool you. Oh, dogs, that's what they do, till you put a stop to the shit they pull at. Okay, now my concealer. I mean my contour. I like how them girls in the UK be doing their makeup, like it's just something, it's the natural smoothness of the makeup that be getting me, like I don't know how to do my makeup like that. But once again, like, I don't feel like taking the time to do that. So, yeah, when I'm done, I just, like, patting my whole face down. I don't know if it actually do stuff, but I just feel like, I don't know. I just like doing it to make sure everything blended in, not looking a hot mess, boom, bow. So, yeah. Okay. Calling on my cell phone. Okay. So now that I'm done with everything, I'm gonna do my eyeshadow. So what we all been waiting for. Well, at least I've been waiting for. Let's get into that. Well, let me clean my spot a little bit because I like cleaning up as I go. So it don't be a lot of stuff in my way. Just something I do. Yeah, if my true supporters saw like my other makeup videos, then y'all know what palette this is. So we're going to do something with this. What color should I do? I'm gonna do green because the background, you know, is green. No, never mind. I did green last time. I'm gonna do purple. So yeah, let's get into that. So someone told me that no matter what, you always start off with a transition shade when doing your eyeshadow. So that's what I'm finna do. So I'm gonna just get a nude, then start with a light purple, the lightest purple I could find, and then like go from there. So yeah, let's get into that. Okay, yeah, so I'm grabbing this brush and gonna get this brown and start from right here. Y'all, I can't really see what I'm, let me get a darker brown because it's not really coming off. Oh, one thing I did learn is like my eyelids, like when I close, like you see that? I can't really explain it, but like it folds. So when I be doing my makeup, I gotta like to remember to do it more high than where my the bone right there is. Cause yeah.
Yeah, I feel like
like on a camera, you can't really see like the work I just did for real compared to in person. So yeah, that's that. Nod at him, smile at him. Okay. I think I'm down with brown. Like the brown is very visible. I don't want it to be too strong because that's what the purple is for, duh. So, yeah. So, what purple should I use? Oh, and that brown I use is this one. And I think the purple I'm gonna use is. I don't know. Oh, well, should I do like a dark purple right here and then light in the center? Yeah, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna start off with a dark purple. I'm gonna start off with this purple because that purple is too dark, honey. That's too dark. So I'm gonna start off with that one. What cup? I think it's called, what's it called? Power Slayer? It's called Power Slayer and a Ball Smooth palette. I think this was this palette called.
You don't know what love is.
Y'all, so this is what I mean when I say I need to work on my eyeshadow. Like, I don't know what I'm doing at the moment, but it seems like every time I work on it, at the end, like, it all comes together. Like, even if I do mess up, like, it still be looking cute. I don't care. So, even though I feel like this look a hot mess right now, at the end, like, I see, hopefully it look good. Cause this video would have been for nothing if you don't. I'm gonna wipe my eyeshadow, I mean my eyebrows off. Like, this giving black eye type vibes right now with all this purple and brown. And it's, I don't want it to give it. Okay, that's it. So let's see how me putting a lighter color down there would look. I'm gonna use the red carpet. Yeah, red carpet. I think that's supposed to, yeah, it should, it better be what it's called. Okay. Y'all. One thing about doing my makeup like right like this, it's like you can't be close to the camera, I mean the mirror, as you want to, you know, because if I get close to the mirror, which is behind y'all, I'm gonna be all up in y'all face and I don't want to do that, so I'll be like squinting and stuff. I forgot I had this. So yeah. Y'all, I feel like this gonna give, like when I pack this on here and blend everything together. It's gonna give. All it takes is a good blend. I don't know how to blend good yet, but like, I'm gonna try. Oh, I almost dipped it in the purple. Man, I wasn't tripping when I heard that. Nani. For you, no. See, you see, you could barely see what I did. Like, I have to do like this for you to see. Let me see if I can raise my brightness up.
I have to go with that shadow
right here. Do you like it? It's gone. I think this seat. You can't really see what I did, but like, at the same time, I am going out, so I don't want to do too much and then just look a hot mess compared to right now what I'm looking now. So I think that's it. What in the world? We're gonna try not to do this. I don't know, but yeah, I think that's it. As far as the, I'm not done with my tutorial yet, but yeah. But once I pop these lashes on, like every time, anytime you pop lashes on, it's gonna look better. So I'm gonna be right back because I have to get lash glue. And should I do lip liner or red lipstick? I don't know. I really don't know. I'm gonna come back, y'all, and I'm gonna bring back what I need. Okay, peace. Hey guys, I'm back. I know I look crazy right now. I decided to put some translucent powder on my face just for the fun of it. Probably, hopefully, it'll highlight my concealer more or whatever it does. But yeah, so I'm gonna put my eyelashes on and fill in my lips. So yeah. My eyelashes and my lip liner, I got this. I got it from this business at a pop-up shop I went to, but I forgot their name. They say Lash Out. I don't know if that's who gave it to me, the company, or the brand that gave it to me. But yeah, purr, shout out to them. Cause these lashes look cute. Look at the packaging. We just want to ignore that. Like, look at the packages in, like, and they even give you a mirror, like, so you can put your lashes in correctly. But, don't mind that incident. But, yeah. I think I'm gonna put my lashes on first. Yeah, let's get into that. Put my lashes on first.
on camera. Okay, so I put the last one down there because I don't know, I'm not gonna like this. I think if I would have cut them, it would have been better because it would have been taken out of my hair, out of it, right here. But I usually don't do that, so I'm gonna start doing it now. Next!
Here we go. Here we go. Cute face and fat. Jump in my jeans. Jump in my.
What can I brush this off with? I'm gonna use this brush that I use for my. Be right back, y'all. I'm finna get my finishing spray. Spray this up. And again, I'm gonna put on a cute outfit and we're gonna see how it look. Purr, let's get to it. All right, I'm back. Let's see. Ooh, honey. So what's the characters that distinguish these two people? Instincts. Okay. Alright guys, so my face is done. I couldn't really do my bottom lash, but like from afar, like if I'm doing this, I'm doing this, like it's cute, like it gives, like I ain't a pro, but you know. Yeah. But I'm finna go to my room, so let's go to my room. And I'm finna put on an outfit, try to look cute. And this gonna be the end of the vlog, so. Well, I said vlog, well, kinda. But I don't know if after this, I might vlog when I'm out. But only time will tell, so let me get dressed. Y'all, stop playing. Stop playing. Hold up, wait a minute. Stop playing so much, y'all. Get into the heels. Get into the heels. Yeah. Get it. Do-do-do-do. Yeah, stop playing so much. Y'all, this is my outfit. Of course, if I go out with this dress on, I'm not wearing these heels. Yeah, it don't give that. Hold up. I'm trying to find a space where y'all can see the whole thing. But yeah, this is it. Yeah. Yeah, I could really be a walk. Stop playing. Y'all saw that walk? Stop playing. Let me try to get a different angle. Hold up, y'all.
Yeah, ho, yeah, I know that you can talk. You talking all that shit, but let me see if you can walk. Let me see you walk.
Yeah, I'm a lot cute. Hold up, let me establish myself.
But yeah, like, it really gives. Like, I told y'all, when it be looking a hot mess, when that ending pop out, at the end, girl, you see it. You see, y'all look like a bae. Stop playing. Hold on, let me fix the heels. Oh, honey. You see? Oh, hold on. You see. Stop playing. But yeah, this the end of basically like a glow up transformation. I don't know if I'm gonna vlog my day outside, but if I don't, this the end of the video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Hope you like the video and this cute outfit. Purr. Don't get into my background over there. But thank you for watching. Stay tuned and subscribe. Peace.
Got no flash. Give me my guy out.